God, so good.
想知道享用一顿美食会有多大风险吗？
And should I rub it all together as well?
这个黄色的液体是凡士林与荧光染料的混合液。
Under an ultraviolet light, this will glow.
Okay, and that's going to simulate germs on my hand.
Correct. So this will simulate contact spread, you know, from you to other things that you touched and maybe touched by someone else.
Dr. Patrick Hughes is an ER doctor who oversees the emergency medicine simulation program at Florida Atlantic University.
Hi, ladies.
Hey.
Hi.
He invited us to lunch, designating me the so-called spreader.So we could see how germs on my hand, which could be coronavirus droplets, could spread in a restaurant setting.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
I pour water for everyone at the table.
This is great. Thanks for having us for lunch.
Sure.
And pass around the food, wondering if I'm passing around the virus, too.
Chips?
Oh, yeah. Awesome. Thank you.
Do you want to take a bowl?
Thank you.
We also share the salt and pepper. Then it's time to turn on the ultraviolet lights to see what I may have spread. Remember, I was the only one with what could have been the virus on my hand.
You didn't have any germs on you. I was the spreader. Right. So when you look at my hands and look how it transferred to some of you just by sharing items at the table or a knife in this case or a water glass...I mean, even it only takes a little bit, right, to make somebody else sick.
How about that bowl of chips I passed around?
You can see where she touched the edge of the bowl to pass it around, the simulated germs, you know, stuck right to the surface.
And then everybody else touches the bowl.
Same with the salt and pepper shakers and the pitcher of water. There was contact spread on the cups and menus, too, even my lunch friends.
要是同桌的人有人咳嗽，结果就更可怕了。
There were now more droplets on the bowl of chips, the menus, and the water pitcher, too.
Look at what happened to the fork after that simulated cough. Those would be real germs if that was a real cough.
即使与假人中间还隔了一个人用餐，脸上都还是被喷到了病毒。
So what did the doctor there advise when it comes to dining out? I mean, obviously, don't be sharing menus and other items.
Right. I mean, it was pretty gross, Anderson, as you could see. So the doctor that we spoke with, I asked him, I said, so would you go out? And granted, he's very busy working in the ER, but he said, no, I would not go out to eat right now. He said, people really should think long and hard about that.
毕竟用餐时你无法戴上口罩，也不太可能从头到尾戴上手套。
And you don't just leave it at the restaurant. I used my telephone, as we all do. We keep it on the table, you know, when we're eating out somewhere with friends, maybe to take a picture or just to take a call. And then you take your cell phone from that restaurant, which has the simulated germs on it, or perhaps the real germs. You take it home, you put it in your car, maybe you take it to the bank or the store, and you just keep spreading it. So that's all part of the problem.